Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Hoenikker on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this? Okay. Hello.
Listen.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Here.
moment, please.
Watch behind, fire team!
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
We're on a clock. Move out.
Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
They built Paula Station.
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Mine is prepped.
Load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged the number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few. And empty. Where are the rest?
obliteration key. Stand by. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Thank you.
structure. I have no idea.
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner?
Rearming.
The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner. instrumentality across the room.
Clean out the Xenos first.
Facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Grabbing ammo. Don't worry.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Aid kit's here.
Aesthetic choice.
Hear that?
Station and rats.
Ambush.
Thank you.
to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see? Control center. No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Deployed.
left, lower right bottom, center top.
Bypassing damage.
Whole damn wall's moving.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, Fireteam.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fireteam, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Movement! Something new! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
There's more! Pivot to engage!
sufficient data, but it appeared...
Yeah.
was native life. A big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly. Jesus. Weyland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Thank you. Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own?
Sentry deployed.
Stability confirmed. Stand by.
Pathogen, watch the lower deck. Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Ammo.
instrumentality.
Aid kits here.
Fireteam, prep for extract. Beers are on me.